Agnea lives on that mountain. You'll need to climb it to reach her. She chose this place because it's the freshest air in the kingdom. Hurry, find her before Astus does more harm.
Puny guardian, you will never pass me. Thank you. thank you. I feel like myself again. Agnia was too powerful for Astis to subdue. So he left me here to detain you instead. But you must hurry to Agnia. She'll tell you how to dispel Pythia's curse on Prince Astis. Agnia lives in a lonely hut nearby. I must return to the forest. Take this with my thanks. Good.
Hello, Guardian. I'm Agnia, the Air Spirit. I've been waiting for you. I know you have many questions, and I will help you. First, I'll need to perform a clairvoyance ritual. The list of ingredients is on my table. Please, help me gather them. I'm not as spry as I used to be. One day, the king got lost in the Dryad Forest. The Dryads were so beautiful that a mirror could not capture their images, and instead shattered into 100 pieces. The king fell in love, and their love resulted in a baby boy named Ilian, who was half human and half spirit. The Dryads gave the king a potion that erased his memories. The boy grew up in the forest, learning magic and animal control, but never visiting the royal castle. Time passed, and King Lydias would have gone to his death without ever meeting Ilian, if it wasn't for Pythia. She tried to... You must find the magician named Ilian. He created the sealing artifact. He lived in the Dryad Forest, but he's been missing for several days. The Brotherhood could have kidnapped him and taken him to their fortress. Go there, but please be careful. The road there passes through dangerous swamps. Here, take this.
Thank you. I'm tired of you following me.
You can't stop me.
I'll make you regret standing in my way.
Don't waste time, Astus. We must still capture the most powerful spirit of all.
Thank you. I wouldn't be able to live as an evil spirit. If you're looking for Ilion, he's locked in the dungeons inside the Brotherhood's fortress. Sometimes they let him walk in the meadow outside the fortress to regain his spiritual power. You may find him there. My claw broke during the fight. You should keep it. I think you'll need it. I must return to my domain.
Hurry up! I don't have all day, you know.